Tree is a very useful data structure. Let's take a closer look at it. Tree is nonlinear data structure, which can be portrayed as an upside-down tree with its root at the top. The root node has a child nodes, which can have child nodes as well, and so on. Each node consists of a value and a link to its children. Node which has a link to another node is parent node. The link between two nodes is called edge or branch. Nodes that have same parent are siblings. Node with no children is called leaf. A tree is recursive data structure. Each child node can be a root node of a subtree. For every tree, if it has n nodes, it has exactly n-1 branches. There are two important properties: the depth of node, which is the number of edges from the root to the node, and the height of node, which is the number of edges from the node to the deepest leaf. What is the application of tree data structure? Trees can be used, for example, to represent hierarchical data like a file system, to store data which needs to be efficiently searchable, or in network routing algorithms. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.